Hi, my name is Dave Andrews. Today I'm going to show you how to shrink an image using Microsoft Word and Paint. Some images that we take with our pictures will have a very high resolution, which means they're large pictures, and if we tried to email them to a friend, it would fill up their email inbox. So it's a good idea to shrink pictures that you take with your camera to smaller sizes. To do that, let's begin by clicking on the Start button at the bottom. Then we're going to go to All Programs, Accessories, and we're going to launch Paint. Paint is a program that comes with Windows and it's free. To open your image, go to File, say Open. Go to where you've stored your image. I happen to have one on my desktop. I'm going to select the image I want to open and just click Open. This is a very large image, as you can see. If I was to email this to somebody, it would take a while to transfer and might fill up their inbox. To shrink it, go to Image, and Stretch and Skew. Let's say we want it to be 50% of its normal size. I just type in 50% into both of these values. I'm going to say OK. As you can see, that image is considerably smaller. Now, to do the same thing with Microsoft Word, open up Microsoft Word and go to Insert. Let's say Picture from File. This image is stored on my desktop. Now it loaded in very, very large. As you can see, it covers most of the page, and we don't want it to be that large. So let's just scroll over to the side, click on the image, which adds these little handlebars, and we want to choose this bottom right-hand handlebar. Click and hold down your mouse, and let's just drag it up. As you can see, that image is now considerably smaller. We can save this Word document and email it to our friends. This is a very easy tool to use to minimize the size of your files. My name is Dave Andrews, and I've just showed you how to resize images using Microsoft Word and Microsoft Paint.